That was the Partridge Family's Doesn't Somebody Want to Be Wanted, followed by Edison Lighthouse's Love Grows Where My Rosemary Goes, as K. Billy's super sounds of the 70s weekend just keeps on trucking.
Mr. Pink.
Because you're a faggot, all right?
Why can't we pick our own colors?
No way, no way. Tried it once, it doesn't work. You get four guys all fighting over who's going to be Mr. Black. But they don't know each other, so nobody wants to back down. No way. I pick. You're Mr. Pink. Be thankful you're not Mr. Yellow.
Yeah, but Mr. Brown, that's a little too close to Mr. Shit.
Well, Mr. Pink sounds like Mr. Pussy. How about if I'm Mr. Purple? I mean, that sounds good to me. I'll be Mr. Purple.
You're not Mr. Purple. Some guy on some other job is Mr. Purple. You're Mr. Pink.
Who cares what your name is?
Yeah, that's easy for you to say. You're Mr. White. You have a cool sounding name.
You ever listen to K. Billy's Super Sounds of the 70s?
It's my personal favorite.
Joe Egan and Jerry Rafferty were a duo known as Steeler's Wheel when they recorded this Dylan-esque pop bubblegum favorite from April of 1974. That reached up to number five as K. Billy's Super Sounds of the 70s continued.
Don't go anywhere, I'll be right back.